And yes, so the new Nigerian People's Party NNDP, they don't call on the Independent National Electoral Commission INEC, say make them not do banjo for electoral process inside Edo and Ondo states with their yearnings. And NNPP described the statement from the INEC, say it could discontinue the election process unless all party then fit guarantee peace, as the one where they show, say the election umpire, say they're never ready for election. And when they address journalists for Oshogbo, the Osun State Capital, the state chairman of the party, Oluwatosin Odeyemi Samayan, say the responsibility of INEC now to make sure, say, all parties play in line with the rule of the election, and say make them join body with security agencies to make sure, say, peace and security and day before and during the election.
Is not ready for a free and fair election. INEC should have simply begged the federal government to ensure peace before, during, and after the election, rather than pushing its responsibility to the doorsteps of other political parties. Our party still feels the insinuation that the federal government is deliberately out to pauperize Nigerians and make them easy prey on the day of election. Over the years, we have observed the flaws of PDP and the misgovernance of APC, and have decided to rescue Nigerians from their slave masters and provide right leadership that will control our right place in the Committee of Nations. We will focus on ensuring food security through promotion of agricultural activities, security of lives and property, quality and quantitative education. NNPP is ready to work towards providing a portable water, provision of medium and small-scale economy activities. We have come as the only credible alternative to both the ruling and the self-acclaimed...